Venado is the newest supercomputer that we're adding to our stable here at Los Alamos. A supercomputer is really based on some of the same technologies that everyone knows from their laptops and desktops, but just scaled up to a size that allows us to tackle really complex computational problems. We have to go to thousands, 10,000s, or even hundreds of thousands of times what you could accomplish with a normal everyday computer, and we do that with these massive machines that we like to call supercomputers. The really interesting thing about it, in addition to being well suited to the sort of mathematical computations that we do every day, it's really well optimized to apply some of these exciting new tools that people call artificial intelligence, which is really a new way of using computing technology that maybe will outstrip what we've been able to do with the traditional mathematical methods that we've employed for the last 80 years. We're actually planning to use Venado for a wide range of different sorts of computational work. It's not dedicated to any one laboratory mission. We bought it as an institutional resource, which means researchers from across the lab in different areas of science and engineering, in collaboration with partners at other labs, at universities, and in industry, can use it as a test bed to understand how their research can be accelerated by the capability that it will bring. What we're celebrating today is a really unique partnership between Los Alamos National Lab, NVIDIA, who makes the chips at the heart of Venado, and HPE, which is the system integrator for the supercomputer that we call Venado. This is actually something that the lab has been doing for a long time. It's how we've pushed forward the frontiers of computing through many, many different eras, starting in the 1940s when computers were people, and then the very first electronic computers in the 50s. And we've always had to work very closely with the vendors, with the companies that design and build these systems, because we try and be a little bit out in front of where the rest of the world is. And so that partnership is extraordinarily important to us in terms of our ability to stay out in front, anticipate, and even create the future.